melting to the imprisoned image of a damaged mind, ravaged by an unforgiving time, expressed divinely by a man, not a god, perhaps so timely. In the sinews of my aching body's course, I travel blindly. Melting to the imprisoned image of a damaged mind, ravaged by an unforgiving time, expressed divinely by a man, not a god, but wrapped so timely. In the sinews of my aching body's course, I travel blindly. Melting to the imprisoned image of a damaged mind, ravaged by an unforgiving time, expressed divinely